Okay, guys, we're gonna head off and do a bit of a vlog today. It's a bit of well overdue. And drop off a few things. So anyway, today's vlog is on a couple of things. Thing is on a fantastic place I went to eat in Aberdeen, because not many of you guys know, but I had to go down to Aberdeen for a consultation about the knee injury that I suffered whilst on arrival. And I was down in Aberdeen at a small place called Woodend. I bypassed Woodmill. But it was actually Woodend that I ended up going to, and within 5 minutes I got told, yeah, surgery's a success, the bones, everything else in your knee will be better. You just gotta give it time. So I've got like 6 months for all the destroyed tissue to heal. So I was up and down Aberdeen trying to get flights and all that sorted out to go home a bit early, and lo and behold, I couldn't. So in the processes of that, I had to I was like stuck in Aberdeen. And as I was stuck in Aberdeen, I obviously had to go get a grab bite to eat. And I came across, I never tried sushi in my life before, like proper sushi, not the stuff you buy at a supermarket. But like mass produced nonsense, so anyway, I found this lovely little sushi bar. Well, it's actually one of the chain called Go Sushi, but by God, it was good. I mean, I never tried sushi quite like that before. I didn't know what to expect. I tried a few of the specials. I tried one special on my own, which I thought was beef, because I'm a carnivore. I'm not used to eating things that not beef and living on a field for so long. But other than that, it's been kind of cool. Oh, well, I'm sorry, I'm right behind this guy, so you've got... Oh, you have got to be joking me. Oh, you tell me you're not going to be a total tozick. I love this shark. Right, no coffee outside, so I'm just going to keep going, because you're not going. There we go. Killer head. So here we are at the first stop. Drop off his application form and then come back. Hopefully I won't be too long. So I'll just put the camera and just leave it on. Carburetors make the best sound with a lousy start. Right, on we go. Okay. How you do it. Okay, stop number two. That really bug bit me. I thought I was having a flashback from the first accident. And yet it was another old person fucking tried to overtake me while I was letting another car pull in. Oh my god. And it fucking drives at 20 miles an hour after that. I'm like, fuck you. Straight over. But anyway, I'll have to stop because this is license trims and clientele and all that, so.